got a 44 Magnum?
It's an expensive weapon.
It's all right, I got money.
It's a real monster. Stop at a car at 100 yards, put a round right through the engine block. There you go. It's a premium high resale weapon. Look at that. Look at that, that's a beauty. I could sell this gun to some jungle bunny in Harlem for $500. But I just deal high quality goods to the right people. How about that? This might be a little too big for practical purposes. In which case for you, I'd recommend 38 snub nose. Look at this. Look at that, that's a beautiful little touch. It's nickel plated, snub nose. Otherwise the same as a service revolver. That'll stop anything that moves. A Magnum, I use that in Africa for killing elephants. That 38, that's a fine gun. Some of these guns are like toys. That 38, you go out and hammer nails with it all day, come back and it'll cut dead center on target every time. It's got a really nice action to it, and a heck of a wallop. You interested in an automatic? It's a Colt 25 automatic. It's a nice little gun. It's a beautiful little gun. Holds 6 shots in the clip, 1 shot in the chamber. It's if you're dumb enough to put a round in the chamber. Here, look at this. 380 Walther. Holds 8 shots in the clip. That's a nice gun. Yeah, that's a beautiful little gun, look at that. During World War II, they used this gun to replace the P-38. Just given out to officers. Isn't that a little honey?
How much for everything?
All together. Well, only a jackass would carry that cannon in the streets like that. Here. Here's a beautiful handmade holster I had made in Mexico. $40. $350 for the Magnum, $250 for the 38, $125 for the 25, $150 for the 380. You take this, and wait here, I'll walk down with you. How about dope? Grass, ash, coke, mescaline, downers, nebutol, toluol, chloral hydrates. How about uppers, amphetamines?
No, I'm not interested in that stuff.
Crystal meth, I can get you crystal meth. Nitrous oxide. How about that? How about a Cadillac? I get you a brand new Cadillac with the pink slip for $2,000.